drink last night too.
Not looking pretty.
What's it?
Foreigner, what's your step?
Greetings, White Wolf. I suspected you'd come by. Bah, I was sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
The best stock armory in all Skellig is right here at Kaer Trolde Castle. Everyone knows it.
I'll gladly see for myself.
Take your time. Give them all a careful look.
Craft something for me, will you? So long.
Move it.
The Witcher killed a monster?
Put it here. Hold
ever
it and
fight
jump.
A dragon?
I know that already. Well, my dad's all fighting the blockers.
You mean they got lost? They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 years, and you think they got lost?
Well, what
is it? Captured. Grandad told me they once roamed these woods.
Oh, wouldn't mind one of them dryads taking me.
You're a fool. You know what they do to men like us? They tell us. Then weave our entrails over the trees as a warning to others.
Well! Huh?
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
It's pretty, but you're no druid.
Decent folk live here.
Ah!
Come on, Root.
This be a fucking holy sight!
What happened?
What happened, dammit? Is that I fell and cracked me damn leg in two?
Stop whining, Peter. I'm ashamed to hear it. Pull yourself together, man. Worst case, Henrik will whittle you a wooden leg. Old Ola's got one, and you don't hear him complaining.
Old Ola's also got lice, stinks, and leaks out of both ends. Yet he don't complain about that either. You two gonna help or no?
How do you fall?
We set out to light a fire there, atop of the statue's shoulders, for our own glory and that of our ancestors.
Looks like you succeeded.
Aye, but the fire won't big so quick. Peter jumped back, lost his balance.
Got lucky anyway. Could have broken his neck falling from that height. This statue, what is it?
An altar to the god of warriors. Any man who dares climb it and light the fire gains the favor of the gods, fame and...
And an excellent chance of snapping his leg off at the arse. Are you going to help me or are you going to continue preaching?
This celandine should help you. Won't mend your leg, but it will make it hurt less.
Thanks. Our undying gratitude, that gets you.
The gratitude of a dying man in my case. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Shut it and show me that leg. Thanks again. God's guide you.
Take it easy. He's got their nest here. Business good.
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles?
Just look.
Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Ardfan, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for 6 generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Like you to craft something for me.
What? My wares not good enough?
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine, show me what you want.
Fearstall?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting, and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
So long.
Smooth sailing.
Oh!
Swords on his back. You let a black letter.
I know your time.
It was right here, Fairfolk, just outside the village.
Don't you cut it down again.
Looks along the high roads.
No one asked you to be elves.
Thank you.
wander. But death's what you find.
Lost your nerve.
Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And I'll add a bit more from myself. If Kulyu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood. Ah! Come on.
Where are you going?
Just stop here.
Been set